Hello again and welcome back. This is Jared Murphy with Marcus and Murphy. I want to do the last segment tonight, following up on what we've been talking about loan modification. I wanted to say that in the last couple segments I described how it's worth going through the process, especially if the bank is open to allowing you to go through that route and explore that option and see if it works out. What to expect on that? It usually, they'll start the process, get all your documents, and they'll give you a trial period that'll last about 3 months. The good thing is it's going to give you longer time in your home. It's going to give you some options to see if that works out. If it doesn't work out, we've talked about the short sale process. The short sale process will also buy you more time in your home in case the loan modification doesn't work out. So if it doesn't, you have plenty of time to get things in order for your family in case you do need to move. Now remember, we're talking about a short sale. In many cases, you're already behind payment. So during this process, except for the period of time you're doing the loan modification trial, you might not be paying a mortgage payment. That's okay. If you're not, you want to take that money and you want to put it into a bank account and savings for the next situation that you're in. So as we help you get transitioned from where you are to a better position in your life, that extra savings is going to go a long ways towards the next phase in your situation. It helps us get you back to where you want to be. Well, I thank you for joining us. Again, this is Jared Murphy with Marcus and Murphy, and our whole focus is helping people get right side up in their homes and get them and their family back on track.